Hello.
In this question, to achieve efficiency, the government can